Hi, Sasha. Okay, today we went to Camel Valley Vineyard in North Cornwall. Tell me what you think of the Bacchus.
I like the
Darnibal.
The Darnibal.
Why do you like it?
Delibal, because I think it has far more flavour. The other one's nice. It's a well balanced wine, but there's just not that much flavour there. It's actually quite sort of. I mean, everything's nice. It just doesn't taste very much.
Okay.
Whereas the other one, I think it has a really nice kind of fruit, I suppose, and an excellent finish. Superb.
Okay, and when we were there, you commented that it was a very sussed business, to use your words. Could you expand on that?
Because it looks extremely.
Oi!
Eating crisps. Because it just every single aspect strikes you that you know it's been considered from every angle. There is no one part. The minute you drive in, there's not one angle that hasn't been considered.
Okay.
So you know,
and does that mean you're happy to pay what I would say relatively high prices for the wines?
I think the prices are high. On the other hand, I think it's reflected by it's a kind of enthusiast market.
Okay.
I mean, for sure, if they didn't have such a high level of presentation, I don't think you would pay those prices.
And how much do you think the owners standing there, such as Sam, the winemaker, and being so friendly and informative, how much do you think that goes towards the whole experience of tourism?
I think to people who are enthusiastic about wine and know what Camel Valley is, I think it's a bonus, because it's always interesting to meet the boss. I think to the people who are just general tourists who just sort of float in, it's irrelevant.
Okay, that's
because
fine.
They wouldn't know.
Okay, and in the general market, where would you put Bacchus as a light aromatic white? What do you relate it to, or similar to?
To me, it's most similar to Sauvignon.
Okay, Old World Sauvignon or New World Sauvignon?
Probably New World, I'd say.
Really? Mm. In what way?
This one is quite has the same. Gooseberry sort of, you know,
okay.
Not gooseberries is the wrong word, but sort of red currant-y.
Quite forward, know. Sort of.
Yeah, the citrus.
Forward fruit, quite estuary.
It's nice. I really like it.
And would you buy Bacchus in winter, mid-winter?
I'd buy it the whole year round. The limiting factor for me would be, would I want to pay 15 quid?
Yeah,
and
sure.
On a regular basis, I probably wouldn't, but if I could afford to, then, purely on taste, ignoring the price, yes, I'd buy it. Absolutely,
okay.
I think it's a very good product.
Excellent, thank you, Sasha. Enjoy your peanuts.
Bye-bye.
Bye.